Welcome back. We have the Theater Guild here today, and we have the usual Mary Zolli, who's always so excited to tell us about something they're doing. And then today we have Jeannie Sanner, who's here, who's going to tell us a little bit about Night Watch. Well, welcome, ladies. Nice to see you both today.
Good morning, Lisa.
Good morning. And Mary, I know you wanted to start off and kind of give us an idea of sort of what's coming up in the fall, so we'll let you go ahead and start off.
Thanks. Well, I'm really looking forward to our September meeting because we weren't together in August, and I really missed having a meeting and seeing everybody and watching the creativity flow. Just excited about getting back into that involve and evolve state of mind. Really excited because this meeting, 12 of our members have had to, or took on the challenge, I should say, of picking an event in their life that was very significant. And I happen to know one of the stories that's going to be told, and it's actually unbelievable. I mean, well, anyway,
sounds
come to the
shocking,
meeting and
shocking.
See it. You know, synchronicity, when something happens and then somebody's life is saved.
Wow.
It's like that.
Wow.
Anyway, we all have really deep stories, and I'm just feeling really grateful that we have this community that we can act in, the facilities we have to use, the audiences that we have that appreciate everything so much. So I'm just feeling grateful.
Well, she's starting Thanksgiving early.
Yes.
I like that.
I love
every day we should be thankful, right?
Absolutely. I love turkey dinner. It's my favorite.
Well, thank you for that. And then your meeting is going to be on September 19th, right?
Yes.
And that is the I Am Me First Monologues that you mentioned.
Yes.
And there'll be, what, 12 of them?
Yes.
Okay, great. And how long is each one?
2 to 3 minutes.
Okay. So just kind of a quick thing. All
yes.
Right. Excellent.
We are going to have a question and answer.
Okay.
Period. But we're also going to give a little sneak peek of a scene from Night Watch, the play that we are doing.
So they're
going to
perform that live. A live sneak peek.
Yes.
Okay, nice.
Yes.
Well, let's go ahead and talk about Night Watch.
Oh, I love talking about Night Watch.
Okay.
If anyone loves a great mystery or a psychological thriller that delves deeply into all kinds of relationships and all kinds of weird thought processes and all of that. I mean, it's not out of the realm of reality, but it really is challenging. Well, Night Watch is that. It's a fabulous psychological thriller. There are many elements that make a great suspense, but I want to talk about three. And one of them is the script itself. You've got to have a good script to work with. Well, if you're familiar with Sorry, Wrong Number, if you're familiar with The Hitchhiker, Night Watch has been written by Lucille Fletcher, who is the same author of those two. So you know that the quality of the script is there.
Right.
The next element to make a play really, really great that is suspenseful is to have a fabulous cast, which I do. I have the privilege of directing this show, and I cannot tell you, I could not have a better cast than the one I have right now.
Okay.
And I will mention the names because you may know some of these people, so I want you to come share their events with them. Mary Zolli is the lead, and Mrs. Wheeler, it's Mr. and Mrs. Wheeler. They bought a home, a brownstone in New York. It takes place in 1972, and they thought they were moving into the home and it was going to be a wonderful experience. And then one night, Mary looks out the window, or Elaine looks out the window, and Elaine's life and everyone else's life in her realm changes forever. So you've got to find out what she sees and what happens and all of that. And then her husband, John Wheeler, and then there is Blanche, Elaine's best friend, and there's Gila Zalin plays the maid. Odette Derryberry plays Blanche. And many of you will know Odette Derryberry. She's a wonderful actress. And Jules Zalin plays a very intriguing neighbor character. And then you've got your two policemen. We've got Irwin Walker, and we've got David Deering playing policeman. And what they find with what Mrs. Wheeler saw out the window is anyway. You gotta find, you gotta
John
come find
Perrick.
It. And John Perrick is John Wheeler. I thought I said that, but I guess I missed it. And then Annie Krinsky is the psychiatrist, Dr. Lake, and we've got Charlie Huntsman as the frustrated deli owner next door. Have I forgotten anybody?
I think
she's named the whole cast.
Yeah, I think I named the whole cast.
Let's not go into everybody that's helping, please.
Right.
We're here
forever. Oh, but we have a really good crew on that.
Oh, I'm sure you do. But we don't have time to name everybody.
Okay. Yeah, no, but I can't name it. But the crew is fabulous, and our stage manager, Joe Selikoff, is absolutely
excellent.
And Ken, who has done the set. Everything is working beautifully. In fact, we have a rehearsal immediately after this morning that we're working on. The only other element I'd like to mention, if I may, if I have enough time, is a great suspense is something that you're going to want to come see again, like The Sixth Sense. You know, I had to go see The Sixth Sense again to see how it all worked out.
Right.
Well, Theater Guild is doing something unique this time. We're going to have a certain number of seats available, so people can turn in their tickets, first come, first serve, and get a free complimentary ticket to come see the show again so that you can see how the whole thing evolves. It's just, this is exciting, and it's the last weekend.
We can't tell that you are excited at all.
No, I never get excited about anything.
She's going to jump right out of her skin. All right, well, let's tell you when it is. So Night Watch is going to be September 27th through the 29th. Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m. And then on Sunday, it'll be at 2 p.m. And then where can they get their tickets?
At the box office, the regular box office in Clubhouse 3 or the Performing Arts Center is
what it's
called now.
All right, good, perfect. And again, as we mentioned, you can certainly go again if you turn in your ticket and get
there will be a limited number of seats for that, but and it's first come, first,
first
serve.
Come,
but
first
we
serve.
Want people to be able to come back and see it again. It really is. It's worth seeing at least once, and I think you're going to want to see it again.
Well, and it stars Mary Zolle. So.
Yeah.
I just want to go just to see you because you're so good. Anyway, well, it's September 27th through the 29th, so thank you, ladies. How exciting,
thanks.
And good luck to you.
And thank
it
you.
It should be a good show.
Yes,
all right.
Will.
And remember, if you want to go to this performance, the 27th to the 29th September, and remember, turn in your ticket so you can go a second time because, man, it looks like you got a lot of stuff to figure out. We'll be right back after this.